What it do? Like to welcome y'all to GMST Radio. I'm your host, DJ Maestro. The live chat room is open, you know what I'm saying? But right now, we got my special guest, Miss Gucci Red, in the building. What's up, Gucci?
What's up?
Already. For those that don't know you, I'm going to give you the opportunity to kind of introduce yourself to the world, you know what I'm saying? Let them know a little bit about you.
All right. Hello, world. Hello, everybody. Gucci Red, coming out of Bay City right now.
Already.
Starting off fresh, young. Everything is new to me right now.
Okay. That's what's up. So what actually made you want to pursue the modeling field? What actually made you want to get into the modeling career thing?
I've been thinking about it as a child. It started off with me just singing and dancing videos my grandparents used to record, you know, and as I got older, I grew into my looks and everything, so I just felt like I had a chance and I'm going to go for it now.
That's what's up, you know what I'm saying? But right now, we're going to get into this Wavy by my boy Zell, produced by Al B, and y'all will hear more from Miss Gucci Red right after this track.
I'll be Dixon. You dig?
Forth 100 times. I gotta go, I got classified. She get upset and she call her mom. She hit me up like, you piece of shit. Why the fuck you keep on doing this? I texted her back explaining myself. I was on 1% and it never seen.
Damn, girl.
I'd rather be by myself. I'm the realest nigga left. Fuck, I'm outta here, yeah.
Told her I don't wanna meet her. I don't wanna talk and I don't wanna see her. I'm about to sip on the leader with us in your reader. My ex, I delete her.
Damn, girl.
Call my world and call her hoes, I'm getting wavy.
Dallas in the building, you know what I'm saying? It's going down. Once again, that was my boy Zell with Wavy. We got my girl Gucci Red in the building, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, if you tuned in, man, y'all come on in the chat room, man. You got any questions for my girl, any comments, man, y'all feel free to come on in the chat room and ask them. And I'll relay them to her as they come through the live news feed, you know what I'm saying? But what we got in the building, Gucci Red, tell them a little bit about your meet and greet, you know what I'm saying? What they can expect from you on that night, you know what I'm saying? August 26th at Tailgaters Bar, Houston, Texas.
Yes, you know indeed. Well, you know, I'm going to have a meet and greet, my first meet and greet, August 26th, around, everybody can come out around 9, 10.
Already.
Be there, don't be square, trying to meet everybody, come out and participate and get something going on.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all come out and network with my girl, you know what I'm saying?
Tailgaters is the place to be.
You know what I'm saying? It's going down. She will be available, you know what I'm saying, for photos, you know what I'm saying? Come on out, get you a photo with the first lady, KUSHGANG ENT, you know what I'm saying? And, might even have a goddamn sign some autographs or something, you know what I'm talking about? You know what
little
I'm talking
pictures,
about?
Maybe.
Already? The pictures, I mean, you know what I'm saying? Already see my boy Sean P in the building. Y'all make sure y'all go cop his EP Going In 101, you know what I'm saying? Just dropped yesterday, you know what I'm talking about? My boy gave me a shout out on that. I really appreciate that, you know what I'm saying? But, Gucci Red, are you available for, you know, photo shoots, videos, all that good stuff?
As of right now, I am available. I'm trying to get as many pictures and photos done as I can, so I am available.
Okay. And how can they get in contact with you, you know, as far as booking you, as far as photo shoots and all that good stuff?
As of right now, I don't have a number that you can contact, but you can get at me on Facebook at Rigucci Montana. That's my page name. Or if you got something else going on, you can get at me on my email, which is Shanice, S-H-O-N-A-I-E-S, Jackson, at gmail.com. So just get at me.
Already, you know what I'm saying? What else going to say? Oh, yeah, man, y'all hit my girl up. I'm going to get a Facebook page together a little later on today, so I'm going to keep y'all updated on that, you know what I'm saying, as well, because that will be her her way of, you know, handling her booking and all that good stuff, where you can get direct contact with her, you know what I'm saying, so y'all stay tuned for that, you know what I'm saying. I'll let y'all know once the page is finished, you know what I'm saying. Y'all can start hitting up, man. She ready to work, you know what I'm saying. She's trying to network, get her name out there, so any of y'all needs photo shoots done, you know what I'm saying? Want her for a cameo in your video, holler at her, you know what I'm saying? If you can't get in touch with her, holler at me, and I'll get in touch with her for you, you know what I'm saying? We don't do no discriminate. We showing love. Also, if you want to, all business will be contracted, you know what I'm saying? So everything is done decent and in order, you know what I'm saying? We don't have no mix-ups, none of that good stuff, you know what I'm talking about. But I appreciate you coming through, Gucci Red. You got anything you want to let them know? Any shout-outs you want to give, you know what I'm saying?
No problem. As of right now, the only shout-out I would like to put out right now is to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Already.
Because without him, nothing would be possible.
True that.
And to my little ones and my fam and everybody that's going to be supporting me on this new get-up. So.
Already. Well, y'all heard it from Miss Gucci Red herself, you know what I'm saying? She in the building. Y'all be seeing more of her. She will actually... You coming to the thing this week?
Yes,
this Friday at Ward, Chapel's Bar? You going to be there?
I'm gonna try to step in there for a little bit, show my face.
Okay, okay. You know what I'm saying? Well, hopefully we have her in the building. And appreciate you coming through. And we're gonna get into this Rihanna work right here live, GMST Radio.
Yeah, okay. You need to get done, 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 done. At work, come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon. I know you need to get done, 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 done. If you come over, sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas tryna end me off. Yeah. I spilled all my emotions tonight, I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need a face to face. You can pick the time and the